You know, it's been good. Every single one of us.
Hey, Mike.
You know, we're so undeserving. You know, I deserve to die and go to a burning hell tonight. But hey, he saved me anyways.
Yeah.
And I thank the Lord for that tonight. You know, he's done things for me that I shouldn't even have. He's gave me a family that I don't deserve, a church family I don't deserve. But he gave it to me anyways. He's a merciful God, and I thank him for everything.
Yes, he is.
Amen.
Yes, he is.